full moon with chemtrails in front of it. Now it looks like that, yellow like that. Before it was a reddish color, like a, it looked just like a planet though. I guess the craters weren't. There's one out back I was whistling.
It's funny, yesterday I was out here and there was a mockingbird in this pecan tree over here. And he was doing all kinds of stuff. And then he started doing Bob White.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Trying to copy me. Every time I see a full moon, I always think about Brandon Lee when he said that, about how many more full moons will you see? He died within about a month. Look at the naked eye. I got it on the viewfinder exactly how it looks with the naked eye. Pretty good size, actually, too. Yeah, well. Donkey.